ball. Racing in, gets there ahead of Savard. The two battle. Riley now trying to flip it free. Up along the boards. Long shot scores. A floater with traffic in front. And it's now a two-goal lead, Carolina.
It's free and goes to the point. Here's the battle. Nash and Savard. You see the help from Dzingel. Puck goes high to the point. It's a chop, not even a real shot.
Ends early for Brock McGinn, his eighth goal of the season. Now Svechnikov lowers his shoulder into the Nashville zone. Stop, sets up, and they score! Dougie Hamilton on a beauty feed by Svechnikov, and Carolina is running away with this one. It's 3-0.
There's a power play. You wanted to score. It didn't just create momentum, it scored. The power game of Svechnikov. Jordan Staal goes to the front of the net. He may not get a point, but he draws Johansson. It creates time and space for Dougie Hamilton jumping in at the right time.
Hronek shoots in. Hamilton nudged it away. Oh, good intercept, Zadina. Then he couldn't make the clear. 2-on-1 the other way. It's Larkin, the forward, playing defense. Hamilton in, post back and scores. A shorthanded goal for the Carolina Hurricanes.
Actually in one game
and the second 2-on-1 or 3-on-1 in this one. Shorthanded. Well, Mick, I mentioned their special teams. Mm-hmm. Now they're plus 11 the past seven games. And 35 minutes or so, plus 11 on special.
Even if you're a good puck handler, you want the defenseman to play it.
Now Hamilton steps into one as the puck in the Stars zone is fired right on, and Ottinger makes the save. Now Trocheck to Hamilton. He's got Ottinger beat. He scores! Dougie Hamilton! All right, Hamilton. The Canes tied at one.
A lot of defensemen this league. Jesper Fast. He helps to create the turnover, gets it to Trocheck, who will get another point, but then an elite play from Dougie Hamilton. A lot of guys would have fired the puck. It was on edge. Perhaps that plays into his process because he's...
Barkov to Hamilton across for Aho. His shot deflected by Staal. Bobrovsky might have gotten the glove to that. Now Hamilton will walk the line. He'll throw it. They score on the power play. With a net front presence, and they've got two goals on the power play.
His Leo Tolstoy War and Peace story of complete domination against his former team. Does he get a piece? I believe he does. It might be a double tip. Hamilton to the middle. There's one tip. Are there two? Let's just find out. I'm sure Trocheck gets a piece. Still can't see a...
Board Slavin gets to it, but not out. Second attempt, though, will clear the zone. Geeky skates after it, gets it, lays it back at the point. Skating in for the Canes, a shot, they score! Dougie Hamilton! Racing into the zone, Hamilton, sixth of the season, and the Canes take a 3-2 lead.
He starts the play, then eventually he finishes, and he takes a look up and recognize, is this the right time to jump? Am I overpressing? No. His reads have been excellent, and he holds on to the puck for a split second extra. And that's the difference. I think that Greiss isn't quite...
Aho plays it back for Lorenz. Svechnikov. Hamilton fires, and he scores. And the Hurricanes strike first, 3:25 into the game. It's 1-0.
Well, Dougie Hamilton, he's one of the leaders in the NHL for defenseman points, and he loves to blast that puck. The Panther zone, they'll kick it back to the point. And here's Hamilton. He'll just one-time it. He doesn't even stop it, and that's beautiful. That it goes off the stick of one of the Panthers, and you'll see maybe off of Gudas as well. Driedger was waiting for it, never saw it until it was over his shoulder. Hamilton, he'll kick it back. Now they'll go down to Trocheck, back behind the net, and out here, and they pull the Panthers out of position. And before Luchterainen could get positioning to block that shot, off the
slot, fans on it, rolls it onto Nedeljkovic. Nedeljkovic with a quick pass forward for Hamilton. He's in Albers Lincoln to the back, and he scores! All right, Hamilton! Canes win it in overtime!
Goal scorer's goal. And I loved his reaction. Dougie Hamilton's as much. much as I love the goal in eventually allowing Dougie to end this thing. Probably because he's, after all that he's done, he could have taken a whistle. He indirects it. Nedeljkovic will get an assist on the game winner. Watch Hamilton. Maybe we'll get a look here. He finished it. Beautiful job with all of his reach and range to settle it off the post and in. But then he tight turns.
Trocheck. Get it back across for Hamilton. Tries a one-timer. It rolls on him. He can't settle it down. And Carolina will control the puck. Trocheck across to Hamilton. Second chance for him is he'll throw up through the crease. They score! Dougie Hamilton heads up play. Throws it in front of the net. Banks off of Subban. And the Canes get on the board first. It's 1-0 Carolina.
Definitely a deserved recipient of the first goal. That just gives it a chance. And Subban is trying to get a piece of that centering attempt. It goes off of the toe, not the heel of his stick.